I thought it was ages. I don't want to say. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Aidan Gruxer, and I'm here to continue my drive on Jeep Grand GTA IV episode from Liberty City. I'm going to continue in the last video, like I'm finishing my shooting, and then after I finish shooting now, then I was going to continue the drive. Now I'm going to continue finishing the rest of the drive, so I can cruise around Liberty City. So yeah, we'll get started. Let's go. Put a radio station on. See that? That's what some people do, just like try to push me out the way. They're so impatient, okay? They stop behind other cars and they just wait, but they don't stop behind me. Stupid. Well, it is made from Rockstar, so probably made it to do
that. Oh, I'm lucky, I woke up about
4:07 this morning. I'm a bit tired now. Oh, you're so impatient, you fucking retarded taxi driver. Oh, I don't care for a food like that. Oh, this track will take ages to get free. Oh, it didn't take that long, so I ran there. Oh, I think the track lights went green a little bit quicker today. For synthetic race set of traffic up there. Well, you can see the traffic lights were on behind this blue car, and above it there's two sets of traffic lights on one pole. Those traffic lights have been a nightmare. Because when you say, like, back there, there it is, that junction, when the traffic lights go green, you get about over it, it goes red again. Pathetic. See? On orange now it's gone red. See what I mean? Pathetic traffic lights. That's why I don't like them that much. I don't mind it when I'm going right. Say like I'm going down there, down where I'm pointing the camera on the game. Yeah, I don't mind going down that way, when I'm facing that way, where I am now. I don't like the traffic lights when they go red or further. This way is alright, because they stay green for a long time, so if you can go further. Yeah, when you go to fight the taxi guys, they fucking run really thick and fast, dude. They're flipping legging, dude. Just to fight you. Fucking run really fast. Piece of shit! I felt like saying that. See, I'm a regressive driver, so that's why I keep braking. So I get really close to you. Dickhead. So you couldn't have a dent in your fucking car. Beat up this time. Pisses me off. I'll let you look, then. Then one of the taxi drivers said, "Move that piece of shit." I'll go, "Move that piece of shit." Oh, you could shut the fucking mouth that didn't say that. At the front or something. 4x4, I don't know. Copping the police car in front of this old car. See, they're indicating. Oh, it's the skinny cops, they fucking make me laugh. Thank you. Well, I can't actually see the traffic lights. So it's so high. I think I had a bit of a spin there. Now I can't see the fucking traffic light, you retard. That really pisses me off when people stop buying because you can't see the fucking traffic light. So why? That really pisses me off. Oh wow, they just got fucking changed lanes all of a sudden. Fucking retard. They got cut in front of me. Well, I don't think that was cut in front of me. I say that's cut in front of me, that's got pushing in front. That's what I would say. I find that rude. But it is rude anyway. Cut their front. I'll do it back if they were going my way. So how would they like it? They wouldn't like it if I cut in front of them, wouldn't they? No. So they can speak to their fucking self. Oh yeah, what the fuck are you talking about? Oh wow, you just had to fucking push in front of me, son of a fucking little bitch. Fucking James Lane, who was deciding I was gonna go in that lane, bitch. I knew that was a woman because I heard a voice. So I wrecked the car, so I didn't fucking scratch. So I was gonna kill the car, wasn't it? So she was gonna fuck herself. Oh, you dickhead. Just had to crash in the back of you, fucking retard. Fucking use your fucking brakes. That's what they're fucking for. Dickhead. Oh, just fucking move. I'm pissed off now. Right, fuck this. No, hang on. If the traffic light's red, I'm just gonna go straight through it. Simple as that. It's gonna go red in a minute now. On me. Yeah, see, I knew that. I'm just gonna go through it. I'm going through it, I don't care. So we're gonna park up. So yeah, so thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please post a comment. And please, and also please subscribe. Hope you enjoyed this video. So yeah, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. Thank you, and good night.